This video is sponsored by Autodesk, and in this video we'll learn how to use the sketch, extrude, full round fillet, and revolve features. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part, we'll select the top plane and make this sketch here, okay? It is a slot, the distance between these two points 100 millimeters, okay? And the radius here is 50 millimeters of radius or 100 millimeters of diameter, okay? So go to create a sketch, select the top plane, go to create, select slot, center to center slot, make a slot here with 100 millimeters, and the diameter, 100 millimeters of diameter, press okay. Go to sketch dimension here, the distance here 100 millimeters, and go to constraint, select the midpoint, select this line here and the center point. Okay, we made this. Now we needed to extrude this. The distance of the extrusion is 170 millimeters, okay? The distance between this point here. So go to extrude, select this profile. The distance 170 millimeters, okay? Press okay. We made this. Now we need to create this cut here, okay? To cut this part here and here. So we know that we have a profile here and the distance is 50 millimeters. So let's create this. Go to create a sketch, select this face here. Select 2-point rectangle, center rectangle, click here in the midpoint. Make a rectangle here, 200 millimeters by 50 millimeters, okay? The distance of 50 millimeters here. Now go to create, select the project include, project, the selection filter, select the bodies, select this body here and press OK. Now we have this profile here and this. Finish the sketch. We need to make a cut here. A cut here will be 170 millimeters minus 20 millimeters, okay? 150 millimeters, the distance between this point to this point here. So go to extrude, select this profile and this profile, make a cut here minus 150 millimeters and press OK. We made this, okay? Now, let's create this cut here. We have a circle here with 30 millimeters of radius, and the distance between the center of the circle and our midpoint here is 90 millimeters, okay? So go to create a sketch, select this space, select this circle, make a circle here with 60 millimeters of diameter. The distance between the center of the circle and the midpoint here is 90 millimeters. Now go to constraint, select horizontal vertical, select the center of the circle and the midpoint. Okay. Now we needed to create this two line here to make a cut, okay? The distance between these two lines is 30 millimeters. So first select line, construction line type. Make a construction line here in the center. Select line again, but now remove the construction line type here. Make this sketch, okay? Okay, let me hide this body. We have this. Go to constraint, select the midpoint. Select this line in the center point here. Go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 30 millimeters. Okay, we created this. We can go to break here, select this and this point. Now select the both and make a construction line here. Okay, we have this profile. Finish the sketch, show the body here. Go to extrude, select the profile. We needed to create a cut here. So the direction, select symmetric, and the extended type, select the all, and press OK. We made this cut, OK. Now we needed to create a fillet here, like this, OK. It is a full round fillet, so let's create this. And the diameter of this arc here is 55 millimeters, OK? So let's create this. Go to modify, select fillet. The type here, select full round fillet, select this face here. We made this, press OK. Let's check the dimension, go to inspect, select measure, and click here in this arc. The radius here, 55 millimeters, OK? It is correct. 55 millimeters here too, okay? Now we needed to create this radius here, this arc, to make a cut here. So the radius is 50 millimeters, sorry. So go to create a sketch and select the right plane. Go to create, project include, project. The selection filter, select the bodies, select this body here, and press OK. I will hide this body a little bit. Now go to create a sketch, select the arc, 3-point arc. Make an arc here. OK. Go to constraint, select horizontal vertical. Select this point and this point here. Now go to create and select the point. Make a point here in the center of this line, OK? And go to constraint, select coincident, select this point here, and select this arc. Okay. Now go to sketch dimension. The radius here is 50 millimeters of radius. Okay, we made this. Now here, select the line and create a line here just to make a cut. Okay. It must be bigger than this body. Okay. And finish the sketch. We made this. Now go to Revolve features. Select this part of the profile, okay? And the axis here is this line here. Operation cut, 360 degrees, press okay. We made this, okay? Now to finish this exercise, we needed to create this fillet here. We have a fillet with 30 millimeters of radius. Okay, so let's create this. Go to modify, select the fillet, select this edge here. Change the type, sorry, to fillet. Select this edge and this edge here. The fillet here is 30 millimeters. Press okay. We made this. So here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.